there, everybody. It is morning, 5 a.m. at morning in Russia, and I'm gonna do again practice of 1 hour, 20 minutes and some seconds of writing session. Let's do this together. I will improve my skills of writing, and let's do maybe how much? More than 3,000 words that I will write. Okay, let's do this together. It will be our timer. Let's start it. Okay, it is started, and let's go typing. Thank you. Доброе утро! That's right. We've made it. And do you know how much words did I write? Let's check it. I will go to the world, to the word right now, and it is 3,298. And it's a big number, I want to say. Even that I was creating new world, it is really a huge number that I created, 3,298. And I think that it was good. I was creating today some creatures in this world of Riordis. World of Riordis. In this world we have Eric, who went to this world from the real world, world of nonsense, that people think that it is world of nonsense. And he went to this world and he continues his adventure, and he found a policeman, Riordi. And policeman Riordi said to him that it is a crime that happened here, and we should fix it. Some people stole cockroaches or have eaten cockroaches. Cockroaches, it is a baby Riordi, and we should save them. And maybe it was a mirror rocks, maybe it was darkness cave dragons, maybe it was some of another creatures from the pink clouds of hell, valkyries from the pink clouds of hell, maybe they were, we don't know. And it is our goal to figure out. Also, I created some process of feeding of this people inside the Riordi world, like how do they get fed? I mean, that how do they deal with their hunger? They do this by going on planisher. It is fire extinguisher that they use to live, to continue living. They go to the fire extinguisher and then they are making them fat. And also we have some people, I don't know how to describe the character. What is it? It is a microphone. Wow. And they go to, also we have cockroaches, we have chipmunks, we have Riordi of animal, Riordi of nature, and also dragon, chosen ones dragons. It means people who stared up on the red mountain staircases. Maybe for you it is kind of that I do addicted to drugs talk, but nope, it is real talk, and I don't recommend to use drugs, by the way, and it is interesting to do. Thank you a lot for watching, it was a good practice. Have a wonderful day, always improve your imagination and to work in different angles, and always improve self daily. Bye bye.